So, I'm about to go and visit Lage. She just moved yesterday to a new home. And it's a place with roommates, and they have a cat, which has kittens currently, which I'm so excited about. And it's her birthday. She turns 22 in like next week on the 15th. And I don't think I'm gonna be able to see her around that time, except for right now. So I'm gonna go through what I'm gonna give her. We always have a lot of fun giving each other presents, I think, because we're quite unorthodox, both of us, and all of the presents are more about the symbolism of it, and usually are quite non-materialistic, of like thrifted finds and small cute like stones, or you know, it's a really great practice we've got going. I just went down to pick some flowers. Huge local biodiversity, it was amazing. I picked one for my mom as well. This is from my mom to Lage, which is a blackcurrant marmalade with blackcurrants from our own garden and a small bouquet of lavender, also from our garden, or my mom's garden. So that's like a birthday present and also a housewarming present of sorts. And then, as for me, I've gotten her a glass straw. It's white, and I just think it's really aesthetically pleasing. Great to encourage you to drink more water during the summertime. Even though it's really cold here, actually, in Denmark, it's been like summer, all right, sure. Then I got her this handkerchief, which I embroidered with her musician artist name, because I wanted to suggest to her that it could be a merchandise for her, because she loves to wear handkerchiefs around her neck, like so, also with smaller ones. And so I wanted to both give her the idea and then also actually a handkerchief. There was a hole here that I mended. Which is also really fun, and she loves mending things. She has a lot of socks with mended holes in them. And then we've got another handkerchief, which inside of this is a handmade soap, not handmade by me, with wildflowers, and it kind of smells like mint, which is incredibly appetizing. I've just had it in my room and it smells so fresh and so nice. And then we've got this, which is a packet of crisps that you can't get in Denmark. And we had this a couple of times when we were in Amsterdam. And so every time our friend of the family who is from the Netherlands comes over, I ask her to bring these crisps specifically. They're very thick and they're not very oily, and they are almost kind of sweet. So we just had a visit from our Dutch friend and she brought some over. So I'm gonna bring that. It's mostly for the nostalgic value of it. And so now I'm just gonna package it kind of nice. I found this leaf, which I thought could be a cute way to collect everything if I wove some string through that. Let's see.
wie...
Wir sind in der Region.
Ja.
Hat du eine Gieße?
Ja.
Ha ha ha!